Every reconciliation has a defined workflow that can include one or more levels of review. Preparers submit reconciliations when they are finished working on them. When a preparer submits a reconciliation, responsibility passes to the first reviewer in the workflow, and the status changes to Open with Reviewer. Reviewers can approve or reject reconciliations individually from the Reconciliations dialog box. If rules have been configured, reconciliations can be approved or rejected automatically if they meet the criteria defined in the rule. In order to approve reconciliations, reviewers must answer required questions and provide values for required custom attributes. Depending on your preferred system configuration, reviewers may also add comments and attach documents during the review process. When a reviewer rejects a reconciliation, responsibility passes back to the preparer, and the status reverts to Open with Preparer. Let's take a look at open reconciliations. I can click a name to open a reconciliation. The balance per GL and balance per bank have no unexplained difference. The current month bank statement for the account is attached to the reconciliation, as required by company policy. I want to make sure supporting documentation has been provided for the adjustment of the balance per bank, so I'll click Attachments. All document attachments to transactions are displayed here. I can review the preparer's answers to the reconciliation questions. The reconciliation looks good, so I'll approve it. Once approved, the reconciliation status is changed to closed and it's removed from my worklist. I can navigate through the reconciliations using the Previous and Next buttons, or I can display a panel on the left to select from a list. I want to review the list of transactions that explained in GL balance for this account, so I'll click the Balance Explanations link. Here I see the transactions the preparer has submitted to explain the balance. This contract might be posted to the wrong account, so I'm going to flag the transaction as needs attention. I'll add a comment to the transaction with instructions for the preparer. I can view the Workflow tab to see who prepared the reconciliation. Since I want Preparer to verify the transaction, I'll reject the reconciliation for now. The reconciliation status has been reverted to Open with Preparer. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.